In today's video, I'm going to try to turn these three potatoes into potato mochi from Pokemon.